Comedians and artist Sudarsan Pattnaik paid tribute to the victims of the Russian plane crash in Egypt's Sinai Peninsula. The jet, which Russian airliner Kogalymavia flew under the brand name Metrojet, was carrying holidaymakers from the Red Sea resort of Sharm el-Sheikh to St Petersburg when it crashed into a mountainous area of central Sinai shortly after losing radar contact near cruising altitude on Saturday. All 224 people on board the Airbus A321 died in the accident. Pattnaik created a huge damaged aircraft with sand on the shore of Puri city with a sculpture of a dead child at its foot. He named it Tribute to the Innocent Souls.
I felt very hurt when I heard about these things incidents because a lot of innocent people, they are traveling to the different place, and I heard also say more than 17 children traveling in that flight. So they are all are the innocents in that way. So I think we must think about that, because last 2 years I'm seeing a lot of flights crash and somewhere is attack and all things. So if I condemn these things, I pay tribute through my art.
Spectators gathered on the seashore to watch the master sculptor craft the huge sculpture with his assistants. A Moscow-based aviation agency has said that the airliner broke up in mid-air, though it is too early to draw conclusions from this. Correspondent Hari Bharti from Puri for ANI.